go to Windows search bar, type Windows security, click and open it, click on virus and threat protection, click on manage ransomware protection, turn it off. Click on My Files, click on Download, click on Parma Delete Installer, install the setup, exit. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in next tutorial.